step out.
Thanks.
We first met Al Reynolds as he was being booked in at the Oklahoma County Jail.
Hi, Allie, how you doing?
Detectives with OCPD White Collar Crimes Division had been investigating for months.
Be bold with your faith.
The allegation that he had been preying on the sympathy of church members, raising tens of thousands of dollars for cancer he did not have.
This is what he does. Preys on, you know, money, people with money, or Christian women, or people that are compassionate and caring and giving. He's very charismatic.
It was his fiancée who turned him in nearly 2 years ago.
This defendant defrauded just good-hearted people who were very benevolent and loving and just wanted to help someone they didn't even know who thought they had cancer.
Today, we caught up to Reynolds again on his way into court, where he will face the music for faking his cancer.
It's been about a year and a half since Al Reynolds was first charged with a handful of felonies. He did a blind plea today. That is, he pleaded guilty without a deal from the DA's office. His fate now in the hands of Judge Cindy Trong.
Reynolds went before the court to admit his crime. He faces a maximum of 50 years behind bars for his role in the scheme. His attorney is asking the court for a deferred sentence, no time in prison.
Well, all I can really say is that he pled guilty because he is guilty, and he is very remorseful for the events that did happen to lead to this. However, he has done everything within his power to make sure that everyone will be reimbursed.
Just now, Reynolds cut a check to the district attorney's office. $30,441, that is every dime of money detectives could prove he stole from his victims. Allie Meyer, Oklahoma's News.